today's video, I am going to teach you our grammar subject lesson number 10. Name of our lesson number 10 is main verbs and primary auxiliary verbs. You know what is mean by main verbs and what is mean by primary auxiliary verbs that we will see in this video. Okay? Now see student, first I am going to teach you main verb. It is also called principal verbs, means principal also we all know that principal means main verb as well as principal verb. Student, what is mean by main verbs as well as principal verb? Main verbs as well as principal verb when shows what a person or thing is, has or does. Okay, it is called the main verb. Okay student, okay. Sunny is clever boy. Okay, then Sunny is will become student how he is. Okay, she has 3 pencils. 3 will become main verb and she does her work fastly. Does will become main verb. Means each main verb it shows the what a person thing has, is and does. Okay, now see student, for example I am given see now here, Seema ate an apple. Student, if you see the what is the verb in this sentence, can you find out? Yes, ate. Now student, only one verb came and this verb, eighth verb is come as a main verb. Okay, that's why here it will become main verb. We got eight. Second question is the example is tell us student, this rose is red. Clear? Okay, which is the to be came here? Oh yes, it's. But for you to see there is no any one verb. It is no, means that to become, but as a main verb. Is will be main verb. Understood student? There are 2 sentences I told. Here is one verb come. Eight I took main verb. Is also, that is only one came. That is the alone came. That's why I took main verb. Understood student? Now auxiliary verbs. Now see student, what is mean by auxiliary verbs? Sometimes what happened, main verbs come alone. But sometimes when the main verb comes with helping verbs, it is called the auxiliary verb. Okay. Now, Vidya is dancing. Vidya is suppose anyone is only come that time it will be main verb. But Vidya is dancing. Dancing alone come. That's why student, dancing will become main verb and is will become auxiliary verb. Understood student? Now see example. Shreya is cutting an apple. Student, if you see above I told you is main verb, but now student, cutting is a verb, main verb. What she is doing? Cutting is a main verb. And sometimes what happened, anyone verb that take the help of the helping verb, it is called the auxiliary verb. Is auxiliary verb. Understood student? Cutting is a main verb. Is the auxiliary verb. Understood student? Now see second sentence. I have told this story to my friend. Now see student. I have told this story to my friend. A student told what main come told. Story told. That's why told will become main verb. And have is a helping verb, means auxiliary verb. Understood student? Okay, don't be confused that. Okay, now see student, next is the, we have to see, before going to see the primary verb, auxiliaries, I want to again revise that, when in one sentence that shows us a person or thing is, has or does, it is called the main verb or principal verb. Okay, That's my main verb. The red, this rose is red. How is this means this rose is red. Is will become main verb. Auxiliary verb. When the main verbs comes with the helping verbs, it is called the auxiliary verbs. For example, Shreya is cutting an apple. She is cutting. Main verb. Is come helping verb. This auxiliary verb. Then I have told this story to my friend. Told for main verb, and then have will become auxiliary verb. Okay, student. Now see, next one is that primary auxiliaries. Which are the primary auxiliaries that we have to see in this point. Student, if you see that primary auxiliaries, what means that? Okay, a primary auxiliary verb is used in forming tense, moods and voices. Understood, student? Such as the type of this primary auxiliaries that used in the forming tense, mood and voices. Which are they? There are three primary auxiliaries. First one to be verbs. Second one to have verbs. And third one to do verbs. Student, we all know that to be forms. We have also learned that simple present, do, does, simple past, did, simple future, tense, that shall be. Like that we have learned also. Now see, student, that is only told us as a primary auxiliaries, which are the to be verbs. Which is the to be? Am, is, are, or, where, shall be, will be. Like that, okay? That is called the to be verbs. Second is that to have verbs. Which are the student? Have form which are has, have, or had. Okay? Now third one is the to do verbs. Okay? Which are they? Do, does, or did. Understood, student? That verbs are called the primary auxiliaries. Okay? Understood, student? Now, student, I wrote some examples. I would say, clear that. How the anyone sentence, suppose is, in this sentence come as the main words, and same this is come in the second one sentence come as the primary auxiliary words. How that I take. Okay, now see, student, first we have to see the main verbs. My teacher is, my mother is a teacher. Okay, that is one sentence, student. No anyone verbs. Helping verbs came, only is came. Is playing a role of main verbs. Okay, that's why is a main verb. Now see, student, my mother is teaching English subject. Okay, that is another sentence. But student, if you see the main, that helping verbs, if you see the main verb come teaching, okay, and helping verb come is, then teaching will become main verb in this sentence. And if you see the is, that is a helping verb. I told you, when the main verbs come with the helping verbs, it is called the auxiliary. And primary auxiliary, we have seen is also primary auxiliaries. Okay? Now see, is a primary auxiliary verb. Now see, student, I have two pens. I wrote here, I have two pens. Student, here is anyone who came. Have is came as a main verb. That's why have is a main verb. Now see, student, I have eaten three bananas. Okay? Student, if you see, the verb that is a came, eaten, main verb. Okay? And if you see the, that have is the, we have seen, have is a helping verb. As well as, that is a have come in the primary auxiliaries also. That's why have will become primary auxiliary and eaten will become main verbs. I didn't mark them. Understood, student? How to identify main verbs and auxiliary verbs? When anyone sentence that, if anyone sentence verb, helping verb plus verb come, that time helping verb which will become, student, like the is, is auxiliary, primary auxiliaries. Okay? is, am is, are, was, where, shall be, will be. Has, have, had. Do, does, did. It is called the primary auxiliaries. And when in your sentence there is no animal verb, then that is, have, like, such as a healthy verb, play a role of main verb. It is called the main verb. Understood, student? In this way, we have seen about main verbs and primary auxiliary verbs. In this video, we studied about the main verbs as well as principal verbs. Second one is the auxiliary verbs. Okay, and third one is point was that primary auxiliaries. Okay, which are that